history of the universe starts with the Big Bang, about 13 billion years ago. Few microseconds after the Big Bang, a hot and dense soup of elementary particles was formed, called quark gluon plasma. Studying the properties of this primordial state of matter is crucial for the understanding of the birth and the evolution of the universe. The state-of-the-art technology available at CERN, the European Organization for Nuclear Research in Geneva, allows us to recreate the extreme conditions of high energy density and temperature to form the quark gluon plasma in the laboratory. This is possible by studying the collisions of heavy nuclei with the ALICE experiment. In one nuclei collision, hundreds of different particles are produced. Among these, so-called strange particles are expected to be abundantly produced in the quark gluon plasma due to the high gluon density. These objects are called strange because they contain a very specific elementary particle called quark strange, which is not present in the ordinary matter we see every day. Strange particles traveling into the ALICE detector leave a very specific signature. My job is to correctly identify this object and measure their production rates and their properties. More specifically, the main goal of my research is to understand why abundant strange particle production can be observed also in the collision of smaller objects, such as protons, where the conditions for the quark gluon plasma formation are not achieved. The ambitious scientific goals of high-energy particle physics require innovative technology, which have applications in many other fields. Together with the collaborating institutes, including University of Bologna, CERN develops state-of-the-art technology in many domains. One example is hadron therapy, which aims at treating tumors with beams of light ions and protons in order to reduce the radiation exposure of healthy tissue.